snowflakes are falling, my old home's a calling, tall pines are humming, and I know I'm going home. Can't you hear them bells ringing, ringing? Jody, all hear them saying, when it's snowing, I'll be going to my country home. Christmas times are coming. Well, hello, folks. How you all doing today? This is old Hillbilly Bob coming at you one more time with Bob Music Time and doing some Christmas songs this show, and hopefully you're going to like one of them. You can even sing along with me at home if you want. Just no dancing on the tables or anything. You got to hold yourself back a little bit. But anyway, I always look forward to Christmas. It's just a lot of fun. The only thing I don't really look forward to is all the snow that comes with it. Maybe we'll get lucky this year and have a mild winter. Speaking of snow. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to ride and sing the sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Now, a day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Bride was seated by my side. Now the horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. Cause we got into a drifted bank and soon we got upside. Whoa, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells. Moving along, here's one that's a slower song that Eddie Arnold recorded on one of his Christmas albums, and he said, Christmas can't be very far away. A neighbor tipped his hat to me this morning. The landlord even smiled and said good day. I want you to know, a stranger said hello, Christmas can't be very far away. Old Tightwad down the street is buying candy to pass out to the neighbor kids at play. This town is on the go, the weatherman says hello, Christmas can't be very far away. off round our block have all been saving. Now they're hiding things and looking sly. Mom will get that doodad she's been craving. And Dad, he'll get his usual Christmas tie. Both young and old are planning sweet surprises. They'll soon be tied with ribbons bright and gay. Goodwill is in the air, you'll find it everywhere. Christmas can't be very far away. Small fry on our block have all been saving. Now they're hiding things and looking sly. Mom will get that doodad she's been craving. And Dad, he'll get his usual Christmas tie. Both young and old are planning sweet surprises. They'll soon be tied with ribbons bright and gay. Goodwill is on the air, you feel it everywhere. Christmas can't be very far away. All the things that you look around and see the lights on and all that, and the Christmas trees, you know it can't be very far away. Anyway, when Christmas time rolls around, we usually have enough snow in Michigan here to make a snowman. Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes that were made of coal. Frosty the snowman, it's a fairy tale they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life that day. It must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, but when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be. Children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run, we'll have a little fun before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there and all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town, right up to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! Poor Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump thump, thumpity thump thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump thump, thumpity thump thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the snowman. I know there's been a lot of complaining this past summer about all the heat and dry weather, and then we had a lot of rain all of a sudden, and now we're heading into the winter months, and one of the things that I like about Michigan is we get lots and lots of different seasons, sometimes all in a week. Talking to my daughter yesterday, lives down in Georgia, and I guess they're pretty close to having a drought down there. And the funny thing is on the other end of the state, down around Charlotte and Savannah, they're overrun with water, you know, floods and all. But nevertheless, here in Michigan, we're going to have us a winter wonderland. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. What a beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in the winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when we're in town. And later on, we'll conspire as we sit by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in the winter wonderland. Of course, if you got a winter wonderland, chances are you're going to have a white Christmas. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear the sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear the sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your day merry and white, and may all your Christmases be white. Well, we can hope, you know. Take back the holly and mistletoe, silver bells on strings. If I wrote a letter to Santa Claus, I would ask for just one thing. I don't need sleigh rides in the snow. I don't want a Christmas that's blue. Take back the tinsel, stockings and bows, 'cause all I want for Christmas is you. I don't need expensive things, they don't matter to me. All that I want just can't be found underneath the tree. You are the angel atop my tree. You are my dream come true. Santa can't bring me what I need, 'cause all I want for Christmas is you. I don't need expensive things, that don't matter to me. All that I want just can't be found underneath the tree. You are the angel atop my tree. You are my dream come true. Santa can't bring me what I need, 'cause all I want for Christmas is you. No, 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 Santa can't bring me what I need, 'cause all I want for Christmas is you. That's all I want for Christmas, honey, is you. Now, here's another one that Eddie Arnold had on one of his albums. And also, Jimmy Buffett's recorded this tune. It's about an island somewhere out there in the Pacific, I believe, called Christmas Island. So here we go. How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to spend a holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? How'd you like to stay up late like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. And if you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray, for every day your Christmas dreams will come true. Like to stay up late like the islanders do. Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. And if you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray, for every day your Christmas dreams will come true. Wouldn't that be something? Christmas Day, be running around in a grass skirt. Ooh, that's a sight I don't want to conjure up in my mind no more. One time was enough. Here's one that I think that Perry Como had the biggest hit off of this one back in the 60s, called Silver Bells. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bell, silver bell. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Strings of streetlights, even stoplights, blinking bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasure. Hear the snow, see the kids bunch, this is Santa's big scene. And above all this bustle, you'll hear silver bell, silver bell. Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Now, I done a song earlier called All I Want for Christmas Is You, and here's another one almost like it. Travis Tritt had a hit off of this one, All I Want for Christmas, Dear, Is You. Here it is, Christmas Day, and you're many miles away. I wonder if you feel the way I do. In the air there's happiness, but in me there's loneliness. For all I want for Christmas, presents wrapped in green and gold, have no arms for me to hold, no lips to whisper softly, I love you. Oh, how happy I would be to find you underneath my tree. For all I want for Christmas, dear, is you.
Yes, all I want for Christmas.